Hello friends, Chris here, CaribbeanPod.com. Today we'll be roasting a pork roast, pork loin in the oven. What are we going to do? We're going to start off by making a sort of a baste or a sauce to keep basting the pork while it roasts. And in a pot, all I do is I heat up some paprika, lemon juice, salt, pepper, water, vinegar, onion powder, garlic powder, and some pepper sauce. The full list of ingredients you'll need is posted on the blog at CaribbeanPod.com. So fear not, you can just head over there and find it. I have here a 5-pound pork loin. It's the one with the bone through the center in a roasting pan. And all I do is after the base that we made simmered for a few minutes, maybe about 5 to 10 minutes or so, I pour it onto the pork here. And I stick it in the oven, 325 degrees, and here it is. After a couple hours at 325 degrees, what I do is I remove the lid and allow it to go a bit brown on the top. You notice that I did use a piece of pork with some fat on the top, and that's why you see that sort of charring look that you see there. But it adds great flavor to the overall dish. For variations of this recipe and for the specific step-by-step instructions, including the ingredients and everything, check out the blog, CaribbeanPod.com. Hope you guys are having a great time. Happy cooking, all. Chris here, CaribbeanPod. You guys take care. Bye-bye.